That spring at Los Alamos, scientists pushed to perfect implosion, with Fuchs playing a key role.
We got through a ton of explosives a day. Greg, if you would, please. This is 4 weeks ago. You can see the pattern is not symmetrical. It's very irregular.
And three! And two! And one!
This is last week. The implosion is a little more regular, but it's still not symmetrical. So, theoretical revised the calculations, and we revised